This cheetah got a companion, yo. It got a buddy as a friend, and it's a dog. Look at this shit. They in the same tank.
This is Kumbali. When Kumbali was 2 weeks old, he now has 3 over 2 consecutive checkups.
The cheetah got a friend, yo.
That his mother was not producing enough milk for all 3 cubs. He was then pulled from his mom, and he began to be hand-raised. He was bottle-fed every 2 to 3 hours, and then he steadily started to gain weight.
That when little cubs are born, they don't have the ability to regulate their body temperature.
Woo-woo. These niggas got a story, huh?
Have a heat pad in there so that they have something warm to lay against, which would, you know, simulate the laying against the mother.
I mean, they got a dog in there.